The number of COVID infections has been on the rise. There are now 19 million cases and 7 lakh deaths across the globe. Countries have imposed strict social distancing rules and lockdowns. China has reported a new disease caused by a tick-borne virus. About 67 people have been infected and 7 are dead. Scientists warned that the infection has been transmitted from ticks to humans and will be transmitted to other humans. The tick bite causes a reduction of the platelets in the blood, which causes a high fever. It is called SFTS virus. China's Jiangsu province has already reported more than 37 cases in the first half of the year. And 23 more people were found to have contracted the disease later in Anhui province. SFTS is not a new disease. It was first reported in 2009 in central China. As per the reports of Chinese newspaper, a woman belonging to Nanjing, capital of Jiangsu, reported symptoms such as fever and coughing. After her medical examination, doctors found she was infected and had low platelet count in her blood. Some of the other symptoms may include headache, fatigue, and weak muscle. Sheng Jifang, a Chinese doctor, said that patients can pass the virus to others via blood or mucus. Chinese doctors have asked people to be careful and not panic. The situation can be controlled.